Next up, I will do an installation video for memory. I have some Corsair Dominators here, and I'm going to put them on my motherboard, the Rampage 3 Extreme. As you can see, the motherboard has 6 slots. You need to consult your manual which slots are the first one to use. I looked up mine, and the red ones are the primer ones. So I have 3 modules, and I need to put them all 3 in those red spots. As you can see, this motherboard has a clip on only the top side. The other side is just a retention bracket. You don't need to come about this. You just take the module, line up the notch with the hole in the module. It only fits one way. As you can see, the notch is right here and my module gap is there. So this should be right. You just slide it in under the bracket. Straight, right? Like this. And then you just push it down and it's clipped inside. For the other two, the same. They will all face the same way, so the Dominator logo is on the left side. Just line it up, push it down, and it clicks right into place. Last one. Quite easy. So, that was the memory installation. You can almost build your own computer. And I see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.